Hi, you guys, it's Kim, and I am coming in with a quick video showing you guys how I styled this nice, curly, beautiful unit from Bobby Boss. Her name is Ailey, and I have her in the color T1B purple. Now, this is more of the darker purple, the violet purple, but I was looking for something different and I am very, very pleased with this one. You guys have to let me know what you think. If you think this is a keeper, please thumbs up and let me know. If not, leave a comment, let's discuss it. If you have this unit, let me know. But right now I am really like feeling myself. Yes, I'm totally feeling myself. Be sure to stay tuned. You'll see how I styled this unit on myself. It does not have any combs, so you just have the adjustable straps and you do have your ear tabs here. I was going to leave out a little bit of my leave out, so I did twist up my hair, but with this unit, because of the purple, I decided just to leave out my very, very edges. And that was it, so I tucked my curls back in. But I really like this unit. It's a little feisty. I am looking for feisty. And I am going to be bringing you guys more units with more color because I am branching out the box, trying stuff different. With these units, I actually wear them. I don't just do it for the video. This is actually the hair I'll be wearing for the next week. But I am so feeling this unit. Be sure to thumbs up if you're feeling it too. I did cut a little bit because the bangs were a little long, and I tried to make it look as natural as possible, but I'm liking this purple, you guys. I like it. I like it. Let me know what you think, everyone. Don't forget to subscribe. Stay tuned. More wig reviews coming up. Skincare reviews coming up. Giveaways coming up. I'm on a mission to get this channel going because I so appreciate all the love I've been getting lately. So you guys subscribe. Everyone have a wonderful day. Stay tuned to see how I style this unit. And we will talk to you later. Bye-bye.